So before I hit the start button, I actually threw up. Plus, I gotta go into work tonight. Man, this is gonna fucking suck. Whoa, donkey dick. Oh, if you don't know, it's Saturday. While I'm recording this. Alright, you did that. So let's get the game started. No clue what's gonna happen. So let's do this. I gotta redo some of the Nick part. Yeah, I gotta give Nick some. Or, no, I gotta do the Dima stuff. Hug me. You pupper. German Shepherd. I believe Dog Meat is a guy. Interesting. Oh, wow.
Huh?
Yes, Nick, I do. Alright, let's jump back into this. Let's jump back into this. I forgot to back out and save. So I have to redo everything I did at the last part of the stream. Again. Luckily, I already started this part. Don't tell me I broke it. I don't know what I did.
Hmm. Make sure the indexers have a safe path back to the access point.
System alert. Data missing from long-term storage. System alert.
Remember, your job is to help the indexers return to the access point with the data. You just need to make sure your indexers get back safely to the access point with the data.
Well, that'd be great if they actually went
Warning.
Back.
Unauthorized indexing detected in long-term storage.
Remember, your job is to help the indexers return to the access point with the data.
Yeah, they have a way to get back. This bug on me.
Detected.
Make Good. Sure the indexers have a safe path back to the access point.
They do! Thank you.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Intrusive indexer detected. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Why?
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
They're not doing anything.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Fuck this. Kill him. Kill him.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized. Intrusive program detected. Intrusive program detected.
There we go.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive indexer detected. Intrusive indexer eliminated. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry begin. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Oh, now you want to go.
Sentry beginning erasure. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Oh, fuck. Just shoot me. No.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol.
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Memory file identification 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far
there?
Away from Acadia.
Hello.
They'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility. Whoop. Underneath.
Oh, fuck, I overshot it. Factory. Shit. Oh. I want to get over there now. Now that I know I can, I want to. Got it. Ha ha. Ta-da! Magic. I'm gonna call you Wilder, because I can't pronounce the other part of your name. How you doing?
I hope you're doing well. That's good. Glad to hear. By the way, this is actually Fallout 4. In case you actually had questions about that. Because I've had people like, is this really Fallout 4? Yes, it's just. Ah, you played the DLC, nice. This is a pretty good DLC, though. This part's kind of just annoying. Hey, it is what it is, you know?
Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
I always get these little bug things stuck. Like, why? So what do you like about this game? If and you don't mind the questions. I like asking questions.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
I'll get up there.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Alright, I'll keep fucking up your memories. Oh, fuck! No, I don't want to fucking leave the simulation.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
One more data block recovered. Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good.
Beep.
You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Ooh, catch up on this. I cannot.
File identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Good to know. Those are non-corporeal.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Professor Martin and his children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Professor Martin believes that
Far Harbor has no real good person. I don't really have one thing that I like
at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. Can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel Safe Room. Key code 485130.
Have you played the other Fallout games?
God, don't throw up again.
again, tell me to shut up if I'm asking too many questions. I would recommend. They're good games. I like parkour. Can't tell.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Just in case they want to be assholes, I make it too wide. I want to get up there. You know what? Let's get up there.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Just in case I need. Got it.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
That is true, yeah. That would be kind of cool. But you could probably just completely ignore Preston Garvey anyways.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
This guy is doing absolutely fucking nothing.
There we go. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
Got it.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Bye-bye, red dots.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Doing absolutely nothing. Got it.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go. Complete memory
also,
retrieved.
I brought Nick with me this time because I haven't. The data I've never brought Nick to Far Harbor before. To access the network. So that's what I'm doing. Wow, shit!
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P.
Okay.
Converted to audio transcription.
Okay.
Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Marina? Isn't that the long lady? Because she's just an asshole. You'd always give Mommy Murphy drugs. Yeah, she's just there to be an asshole. That's literally her whole goal, is to be an asshole. She's very good at it. I hate this part. There we go. I want to kill that lady. I need to get it down there.
Thank you.
hate this part. It's so annoying to get these all set up right. There we go. How the fuck did you get there?
Intrusive indexer one, detected.
Two.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Makes no sense to me how they got over.
Intrusive indexer detected. Intrusive program detected.
So, I got this
security part idea. Alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage.
I got this art idea, right? I'm thinking about getting commission.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Getting a commission? Ooh, shit. Or...
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
First data block recovered. Good.
Here we go.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
It's a, you know those wolves that are backlit with the moon? Okay, I'm turning this shit down because it's outdoing me, like, immensely. Shut up.
Intrusive indexer.
So, you know how you always see those howling wolves with the backlit of the moon? I kind of want to get my pony OC like that, but a little bit more gore than just that alone. But I need to find a good artist that's willing to do gore. And that's not as easy as it sounds.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
My friend Day normally does artwork for me, but I don't know if this would be in her wheelhouse.
That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory file identification 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together.
I don't have a brother.
Your name's Valentine.
I don't
no
want
one
to
in
hurt
my family.
Stay away from me!
Yeah. I was thinking a manticore, actually. I was actually thinking like a manticore.
Hey, there's something.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find anything? Any proof about what really happened between us?
Take a listen to this holotape, Nick. It's from the data we pulled off of Dima's memory banks.
All right. Let me run this real quick. God, Schema really did help me escape the Institute? I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage. I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
You all right?
Do I look all right to you? Sorry. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Now I just gotta figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my
You love my character's eyes? Thanks.
He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists.
I guess the question is, what do you want, Nick? Do you want a brother in your life?
If I did, would I want Dima to be that brother? I guess no one gets to choose their family, but when your family is building a lab,
things get a little weird.
Weird.
Whatever Dima is, he's not your brother. Keep him at arm's length, Nick.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Whatever relationship we had was over 100 years ago. I'll try to keep my distance if we're ever back in Acadia. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you.
Yay! Nick loved that. Alright, let's get back in here. Last one. I hate this one. Yeah, my character's eyes are really fucking awesome. I love it. Sure. I'll give you a closer look at him, actually, when I get out of this part. Because I hate this quest. I hate this one. Because you gotta go there, then there, then there, then do over there. Like, I jump off 1,000 fucking times. Because, like, fuck this shit. And you have to do it in order, because if you don't, you're getting nowhere. Up, oh, running, I nearly fell off. Actually, I was debating on these eyes or a different set of eyes. Because the mod pack that adds these eyes adds a whole shit ton of other ones as well. So I was like, And you shoot through there. Versus the wrong way. There it is. And that's up to you, Reaper. I'll be focusing a lot anyways, so I might be silent. But that's the only one you're gonna do. I mean, there's some actually a lot better ones. Right. Story time? What kind of story do you want? By the way, how'd your speech thing go? Tough? Ugh. But, you got through it, right? Bit of both? What do you mean a bit of both? I'm confused by that, actually. I'm still confused. I don't know what a bit of both means. But happy. Okay. Confused. Just happy. Okay. All right. Happy story. I got a funny story. Does that count? First time I had sex wasn't that exciting. I got a funny story. Does that count? That's happy? And with me, hell yeah. All right, cool. Also with me, be careful what you ask because I don't really hold much back. All right, so as you might have guessed by now, I like to fish. I like to go fishing, you know, cast out a line, reel in, you know, that's, I love fishing. Fishing is amazing. So this one day, me and my stepdad were out on a lake in a boat fishing. I know I'm a redneck. Kidding me? Shit. Bitch, I'm a redneck hillbilly. Get it right. me and my stepdad, we were out fishing in a boat, right? On a lake. We're out on the lake fishing, catching fish. Actually, technically, this is going to be two different stories, but I'm going to tell them all together because it's fishing. No, the boat didn't tip. So we're in a section of this lake. This lake was broken up into three sections through like very, don't worry, it gets funny, very small like canals and stuff. So there's like different types of fish each part. And so we're in a rather weedy area. We're casting out, reeling in bass left, right, and center. Right, just left, right, and center. These people with a big ass, with this bass boat, drive up. Somebody who's a professional bass catcher. Why does it seem like my camera's zooming out more and more every day? I don't know. Anyways, professional bass fisherman drove the boat up right in front of us, where we're just catching fish. And it's like, how can we help you? They looked at us like, what you using to catch all them fish with? Now, here's the thing. We ain't rich. We out fishing because it's the cheapest thing to do on a weekend. Well, at least for us. Nah, shit. Right? They asked us, well, what you using to catch all them fish with? It's like, fishing pole. They laughed at that. It was like, no. What lure are you using? What lure are you using? Oh. I reached down, grabbed the little blue plastic container. It's like, night crawlers. They look at us like we're stupid. It's like, what? No. What lure are you using to catch all these bass? I still have this thing in my hand. I'm like,
We're using worms. We're like live worms. That's what we're using. It's like, well, we can't catch a single thing with all of our lures. We can't catch anything. What are you guys using? It's like night crawlers. Like literally night crawlers. Literally worms on a hook and bobber. That's what we're using. And like, oh. And then they drove their boat away. Alright, they fucking put away. It's like, here's the thing. We were catching bass about this big, right? I mean, this was the average bass we were catching. It was about this big. And these guys in this fancy ass boat with all this fucking equipment, you know, fancy ass lures, expensive shit. We're over here using hook and worm, and we're catching all these fish. And they ain't catching shit. I fucking love that. But later on down the road, different day, actually. Me and my stepdad should have bargained with him. Should have, but nah. Me and my dad, same lake. Me and my stepdad, same lake. Fishing, we were trolling around with... you know, just trolling, going back in shore. Didn't really have much catch that day. But weather wasn't really right for it anyways. But fuck it, we decided, let's go drown a few worms. So we start going in, we're trolling along. I was like, I got some! I reel it in. I got a stick. It's like, okay, that happens at the bottom of the lake. Sometimes you catch a stick. Cool, whatever. Throw it into the lake. Cast out. We're keep trolling along. It's like, hey, I got something. Comes up a 9/16 wrench. A metal wrench. On a hook. But it gets weirder. So... cast out, we're trolling along still, and I was like, hey, I got something. Toothbrush, ooh, that sounds fun. I reel it in. I got a rock, a smooth rock, hooked. I hooked a rock. It's the fucking Charlie Brown meme, man. I got this. I got a rock. But it gets even worse. So we're trolling along again. Right, we're trolling along again. And then I was like, I got something. It's big. My pole bends over, you know, like really fucking big. So we keep trolling along. No. And then all of a sudden, the tip of my pole snaps and goes back. I caught the motor of the boat I was in and broke my fishing pole. I ain't got no fucking clue. You tars. I know I am. But hey. Well, thing is, the bottom of the lake is covered in, like, logs and, like, fallen trees and shit. I don't know, right? But, yeah, it's like, the fuck? I caught the boat I'm sitting in. It's, the fuck? But, yeah. So those are the two of the fishing stories I got. Oh, shit. But, yeah. I thought that'd be a funny story to tell. What are we doing? Oh, yeah. Building a tower. You go over there. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, shit happens, but I just was having a very bad day that day, apparently. A foot! In. No, I don't want to exit the goddamn simulation. Yeah, that day was just a bad day. Yeah. So, was that funny enough for you? I've asked you for an excellent goddamn suit. Piece of shit. I told you I die a lot in this. Motor was funny. Yeah. Like I said, we were heading in to finish. We were finished for the day. We were literally heading in. I'm gonna do it differently than I normally do. Yeah, normally I am stationary. Stop asking me if I want to leave. Normally I am stationary when I'm fishing, but like I said, we're, you know, heading out for the day.
Damn it. Wait, isn't there? They have one more in another. There's another. Yeah, there's another one up there. Yeah. There we go. Or I do. As driver or passenger? The fastest?
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Huh. I actually don't know.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
A Bugatti?
Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated.
Bugattis are pretty good, but...
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
My stepdad had a truck.
Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Nice.
Memory file identification. What's 0Y-AK7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base, the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so my stepdad, he tuned his truck. Nice. My stepdad tuned his truck. It was just a little Chevy S10. He tuned it to where he could really walk the thing through third gear. It was a manual shift.
it. He just tuned it. He didn't put a supercharger or nothing in it. It just tuned it just right. And just... all the way through third gear. It's torque, man. All on torque. My stepdad is really good with vehicles. I know neither one of you are from America, but I have driven a moped from Kalamazoo, Michigan to Tulsa, Oklahoma. Because I like driving mopeds. Also, it was thunderstorm for 3 days. But, you know. That's what's happening.
Kids.
Cannonballs. But yeah, my stepdad actually did that with his truck. It's kind of cool. Freaky as fuck to be riding in that shit, because all you're seeing is the sky when you're in a truck. Freaky. I don't know what the kilometer per hour and miles per hour is. I'm gonna look it up. What is it? KMPH to oh 105, not bad. Ooh, that sounds awesome actually. And that was 407. That's only 252. That's not bad. I'm supposed to. Oh, I don't want to go out this way. Fuck it, I'm gonna go this way.
Keep her safe on her travels through the fog.
I'm from America, and it's nowhere near that much. Our highway limit, speed limit, is like 75 or something like that.
Let his light guide you.
I also must admit that my stepfather may or may not have helped with race cars. Well, that's good. We did the Willy Walk in the middle of a neighborhood. I'm gonna actually go this way. Most people don't realize how bad it actually is. Oh shit, they see me! I think you're blinder than I am. What don't I want? That, definitely. That. Don't want that. That. That's my gas mask, so I need those. Okay. Work all you want, Dave. I'll still be here. Can I get this now? Damn it! One more level. Wow, that is a lot of emotes. How many of those did I give you? A strong lurk is some of this. No worries. Four of them? E.
Oh.
Rana, Blitz. E. Lurk is strong. Dane lurks all the time on my streams. He's amazing. All right, quick save. Far Harbor Adventures. Here we go. I fucking shoot you.
Someone there.
What's that? I'm going to feast on.
Hey, Nick. I kind of had him stuck on the thing, but...
What's that?
Why, you stupid humans! Always...
Fuck! I don't know. How dare you say decaf in my stream? We drink fully caffeinated coffee, motherfucker! I'm fucking with you, by the way. Just wanted to point that out. Oh.
Someone there!
Oh, whatever one you want to buy, I guess.
I should die! Suffer and bleed!
Oh, shit. Oh. Did you? No, I refuse to accept that. Wait, is he dead? Alright, cool.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Reaper, thank you for the host, bud. Eh, fuck it, get the love, Ventura. Nick, don't ask them that. They just crippled me. Where'd the suicider go? I'll take a missile launcher flight.
Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
Well, actually, I was trying to stim pack you, but I guess that works. Actually, I know another thing you can do about it. Or another thing you can do with all that money. There's a bunch of small streamers out there, not saying me, but I know some people that some money would actually help them a lot. Did they shove a... This guy looks freaky. Look at this. Ryder. Wee! Wee! Yeah, they're expensive. I don't think Nick can hold anymore. They make drugs.
Psycho Jet!
Well, at least it's one and not two. I know, right? I was thinking in my head, you spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Wait, if I mixed a Ranger ammo. Over ammo. I am actually not that much over. Do I have any buff out? I do not have any buff out. I'm planning shit for the future in the next 20 years of my life when I retire from a league. Don't retire. Well, don't retire if you ain't got it. Ooh, Vim.
Hey.
I don't think he can carry anymore. I can. Nice.
I'm listening.
Oh, nice. What don't I want? Could get rid of that. That's a launcher. Just target damage resistance for 25% minutes. That's actually really good. Slow time for 15 seconds. Nice. Health poison always heavy. Right now I got more things I gotta keep track of.
What's that?
There's no one here.
Time to die!
I hope you were smarter than
I said, no one here. Story time? Alrighty, righty. What type of story would you like? I don't know where I am or where I'm going.
But still.
Congratulations. Yeah, what type of story would you like? Let's get depressed. All right. All right, let's get depressed. Those I have a shit ton of. All right. So, sad story. All right, I'll tell you about my childhood. It's bad, but that's actually a sad story. Alright, so why am I more excited to tell a sad story than I am to tell a happy story? What the fuck is wrong with me? Anyways, sorry. Let me get 10 years worth of popcorn. I'm 28, so there's gonna be a lot more than that. Anyways, no, I'm just gonna tell you one story. Just one story, not like whole chronological of my life. Just one story. When I was little, before my mom and dad's actually kind of... Anyways, when I was little, my mom and dad would argue a lot. I mean a lot. Mostly my dad screaming at my mom for one reason or another. Remember, he's an asshole. So, one night, my dad's screaming at my mom again. And I'm sick and fucking tired of it. You know, I'm like really, I'm at that point, I'm like sick and tired of it. I know, right? So I get out of bed. I think I'm like 2-3 years old, somewhere around there. I get out of my bed, walk out of my room. They're too focused in their argument to see me walk out of my room. Walk out of the room I was in. Or, yeah, I called it my room. I don't really remember. I always say my room, but I walk out the room that I was sleeping in. And I walk in between them. And I push them apart. And I say, "Stop yelling, please." This incident has had a very strong impact on my life. Because what happens next is my stepdad, or not my stepdad, my real dad kneels down, looks me in the eyes. Now, mind you, I'm like 2-3 years old and just gotten woken up. So I'm tired and my mind ain't thinking straight. My dad looks me in the eye and says, "Bug, you want to live with me? Or your ma?" I wrap my arm around his neck and arm around her legs. "I want to live with both of you." He removes my arm, stands up and says, "That's not an option." Walks out the door and slams it as he leaves. Right then and there, I promise to myself that no matter what, I will always protect my mother. Forever. And that's what I've been doing for most of my life, is protecting my mom. No matter how much I fucking hated it, I always try to protect my mom. From literally everybody and everybody. Everybody and anybody. So... Aww. Yeah. Now, in case anybody on YouTube doesn't know, when somebody does story time, it's a true story in my life that I tell. I don't tell a bullshit story or anything. I tell a real story. So, yes, this actually did happen. But, yeah. You wanted a depressing story, so I gave you one. One of a thousand. All right, let's get back to the game.
I hear something.
Why were you so happy? What do you mean?
Got it.
Oh, to tell a depressing story? Because it helps me deal with it.
What? I hear something.
Helps me process it better. To tell the stories of my life, it actually helps me deal with them better. Yeah, that's why I'm more okay telling depressing stories than happy stories, because happy stuff don't really happen to me very often, but when it does, it's like, I'm good with it. I'm happy with it. That sounds fun. I can't. Oh, I like how the Vim fucking glows. Yeah, right? Little bucket. Copper and steel. Don't really need those. Teddy bear. Oh, vegetable starch makes adhesive. All right, I can do that. Getting a lot of adhesive now. Okay. Ow. Well, trying not to die, asshole. Bitch. Damn it! Hello. Yeah, Lambos look cool, but I personally don't. I don't like the look of them, personally. I prefer Corvettes. Corvettes look cool. At least to me. I've died to rad roaches before. You want to bet I can't? Because I probably could. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? How'd you come from? I think I took the teddy bear. Another one, huh? Sounds like a game to me. No! I was just here. Oh, fuck, hi! Damn it. Nick! You're not allowed to call him fat, man! Come on! Bitch, I'm right here! Say, really? Two headshots. Asshole. Mutant Slayer's metal left leg. I don't know whether or not to actually use that. Put that on right now.
What's that?
Yeah, I'm walking, all right, I guess. We're good. There's actually a specific area I'm trying to get to right now. Oh, I don't. If we find this area without coming out, that'd be great. Found it!
I wanted to fight.
Yeah. You want to fight?
What is it?
Your death, asshole.
Let's play, little human.
Glad you're angry. This door. I haven't hacked until now, by the way. This entire time I've gone without hacking. The fuck? Come on, Nick. Nick, you were already in here. Where the hell did you... Nick, there you are.
Ground floor.
Getting out of this. Oh.
Signs of life detected. Scanning. If you need assistance, please approach the intercom. Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. that you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
And murder most foul.
Hey.
Something to get off your chest?
Your thoughts?
You got a real do-gooder streak. And that's rarer than it ought to be.
That's all for now.
Got it.
Scanning. Approved user detected. Synth prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
This thing knows what I am? How? Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities. You match all specifications for that door, user. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
Humans' handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
Oh, Lord. I'll get that in just a minute. No, actually, there is.
Yes.
Combat rifle. Okay. There we go. Hey, Nick.
Ground floor.
Wait. Get the fuck out of here, Nick. Come on. If I can remember how to get out of here. Getting out of here is one thing. Remembering how to get out of here is another. Is where I picked this up at. Ah, here it is. The Island. Oh, that's the only way I learned how to spell island is spelling it Island. The Island Island.
Who's there? Someone there. No fight today.
The fuck did I just find? Slowly. That was a nuke going off. Come on, Nick, we're getting out of here. Oh, shit. Monsieur Valentine. Let's go to Kenya.
Actually, I should be heading to Longfellow's.
Grab off this power armor and a whole bunch of shit. I won't do that. Go ahead to set out to the company. A lot of eyes. Let's go to Red Rocket. Mostly junk.
Here's what I've got.
Get all the junk. Thing is, I don't want to take everything. I just want the junk.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. All right, this is in 5.56. I don't really have to change that. Oh, now we're getting stupid. I need one more to get the suppressor. Chucking out of this, that'd be interesting. Stock, marksman stock. Auto shooters. Shit. I get a suppressor. It actually looks really cool. Oh, luckily, I don't need screws for armor. That's all I could do for that one. All I could do for that one. Ah. Oh yeah, I could actually have it deep pocketed.
That should keep you safe.
Most. Sweet! Are all my stuff. Yep, it's back to not being.
Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second? Gotta run a diagnostic. Whew, thanks. What'd they miss?
Nothing. Except my armor looks weird as fuck. Look at this. It's so weird as fuck, don't it? Oh well. I can't make these out wrong. Left leg. Yeah, this isn't the one I want. Put you over here. This way. The Vim power armor. I'm just all types of fucked up. Oh, wait, that's right. I can change the model. It's cheap. Yeah. F. D should work, yeah. Need more aluminum to make it. You know what? Let's see if we can't do coverage now. Coverage. Before I do that, let's see if I can't get.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
I'll take a look, sure.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Sure it is, lady. I need Stimbrooks. Ain't much, but I'll take it. Oh. Okay. That was a nice little trick mind gad there, you asshole. Fuck! No. No more exploding! Isn't really worth taking a look at. I did. No more exploding. Please.
No way I could pick this.
The Commonwealth, everything's even more dangerous. Oh, I actually shot one. Oh, that was not on purpose. I'm in trouble. Okay. Let's go, Nick. Come on, asshole. Okay, I think my weapons are strong enough to fight shit now. I wouldn't have survived that if he wasn't already almost fucking dead. Actually come in handy. Notice us, don't notice us, please, for love of fuck, don't notice us.
I know you're here. No sign of him now. I'll keep a pin.
No!
I got your back! Move out!
Damn it, Nick. You're a sniper. Why are you not shooting at me? Nick, don't. I'ma loot, then we go. Nick, don't. Damn it, Nick, don't! Love how they say do it again as they're about to die.
You don't have to do this.
Really don't. You could just leave me alone. Damn it. Still steal some up here, huh? Nick. Nick. Hey. There you are. Come on, let's go. think so either, Nick. I don't think so either.
Something.
I'm in. Probably right. If I can save you.
Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess. What the?
This is the furthest I've ever gotten.
Hiding? For me? Not even grip on yourself.
No one.
The jet will make you jittery.
She was right. Whoa, shut the fuck up a second.
Did you hear that?
Something out.
Look at how look at all that. I think there was a boomer over there.
There's nothing out there.
Not exactly subtle, pal.
Oh, shit.
Lucky here. Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using
a scalpel. Keep the cover fire over here.
Oh, fuck. Ow. Let me up, let me up, let me up, let me up! Yeah, I'm not dead. That time I am! I didn't die instantly this time, yay! I'm getting better! I might be able to do the first mission sooner or later. Can't quite do it just yet. But I'm getting closer. Juggernauts are still impossible for me. Sad. All right, y'all. I'm going to have to call it an end there. With me still not able to do the very first fucking mission. Those juggernauts are just too strong for me, man. They really are. I'm doing the best I can, but yeah. But I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I hope you guys have wonderful play. As always, please, a bit of you. Don't forget to smile. Bye, guys. Bye.